For an employee, the key clause in a settlement agreement will usually be the one around compensation for loss of employment. For an employer, the key clauses will be that which prevents any future employment tribunal claims, and perhaps, if appropriate, some clauses restricting the employee from going to work for a competitor in future.